Attention please, ladies and gentlemen.
Here we go.
Today, we have a very special first day.
Thank you!
This former Yankee made his major league debut in 1995 and has spent his entire career in major leagues. He's third on the list of most games caught in Yankees history and has made the most prolific offensive catchers in the history of the game. Plus, his leadership on and off the field was a major component of Yankee's success during his career. Last night, he was bestowed the 2012 Pride of the Yankees Award at the New York Yankees homecoming dinner, and is just the 11th former Yankee to be honored for the opening day ceremony at first base. Fans, please welcome back the five-time Jorge Posada Sr. Thank you, Jorge.
Thank you, Jorge. Right? That kind of sounded cut off. I'll have to do it one last time, Steve.
Okay.
Left field, number 11, and Brett Gardner, number 11.